The new Russian stout at a whopping 9.9% alcohol content.
Good game, buddy.
That's good.
That's tight.
It was game. It was tied up so many times.